Excuse me, it's all about brum, 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 right up your fives and comes. How to do the job and how it gets done. Brum, 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 brum.
Yo, yo, yo. Back once again. We'll say you got bars. Like, share, subscribe. And as always, the teaspoon link is down below. Sorry about the chewing. I've got a bonbon in my mouth. It will go in a minute. Nick Cannon. Pray for him. An Eminem diss. Featuring the Black Squad. Who consist of Conceited, Charlie Clips, Hitman Holler, and Prince Easy. It's got 21,000 dislikes and 8,000 likes. That says it all, really, doesn't it? Let's see what this is all about. Because that last fucking garbage, that was rubbish. Let's get into it. Let's see what it's all about.
Marshall.
He's still waiting.
Now we gotta pray for him.
It's incredible.
Lord, forgive us. I know that it's kind of wrong for five brothers this talented to...
How come Nick Cannon's not opening this? Surely he's the guy with the beef. Don't tell me you got other people doing your work here, Nick.
Now we gotta pray for him.
Big Charlie.
It's incredible.
Lord, forgive us. I know that it's kind of wrong for five brothers this talented to be on one song. But that white boy, he is nice. But he crossed the black man, Lord Jesus Christ. We gonna pray for...
I hate all this white-black divide crap. Like, you know what I mean? At the end of the day, we're one race, a human race. Can't you just fucking put colour aside for a minute? Like, you know what I mean? Come on, Charlie, I thought better of you than that.
But he crossed the black man, Lord Jesus Christ. We gonna pray for him and move Haley out the way when we spray cans. We don't shoot kids and women, we shoot an amen. Look, that double and...
Move her out the way when we can shoot. At least you ain't shooting women and kids. It's always good. Well, shooting anyone ain't good, really, but you know what I mean.
Out the way when we spray cans. We don't shoot kids and women, we shoot an eight man. Look, that double entendre, kinda heavily. Damn, M, what you like, 5 minutes away?
That double entendre, kinda heavenly, amen. Oh, we catching those, baby. We catching those balls.
We don't shoot kids and women, we shoot an amen. Look, that double entendre, kinda heavily. Damn, M, what you like, 5 minutes away from 70? Oops, I meant 47. Send him to hell if he bore to heaven. Strapping the dynamite, word to Florida Evans. I get the grip in the Glock, he better call a reverend. Give Eminem fours and knock him out at Jordan 7. Oh, you got your own sneakers, that's okay. Well, to let you know them, wildin' out Jordans is on the way. Nah, I ain't do this verse for the fame and the clout. I did this verse to say, keep my brother name.
You can't say you're not doing it for fucking Clay. You can't say you're not doing it because that makes us think that you're doing it for that reason. But the bars are on par. They're all right. They're not all that, but they're all right.
I did this verse to say, keep my brother name out your...
The beat. That's heavy. The beat's heavy. I like the beat.
I mean, at this point, it's bullying, because I know he ain't going to clap back. So I won't be dealing with these rap cats. I'm the best in that stack. Put that on everything in my Cash App. A bunch of red rags and black lacks. Incredible. They catch me with this, I'm going federal. I've been a star. Your favorite actress wanna get sexual. You been afraid, M. This ain't that renegade, M. When you ain't perked up, you sweeter than lemonade, M. Black.
When you ain't perked up, M. You as sweet as lemonade, M. God.
M. When you ain't perked up, you sweeter than lemonade. M. Black squad, you gon' link with them. See, you tried to bully Pink and them, Britney Spears and NSYNC and them, and got the beefing with Ja Rule with the cops behind you. And every show since 04, you had the SWAT behind you.
You brought up everyone he's killed now, ain't you? Pink, Britney, NSYNC.
Man, y'all are find an all-time great in a small town lake. I hawk him down with the cake. Don't you gotta...
You'll find an all-time great. You can't call him an all-time great if you're now dissing him, man. Fucking MGK found that out.
Time great in a small town lake. I hawk him down with the cake. Don't you got a cash flow? What the fuck you mad for? Subtract you at a casket? That's the aftermath. Ho, holla.
Ain't you got a cash flow? Ain't you mad, ho? Take you, subtract your cash. And that's aftermath hope.
You got a cash flow? What the fuck you mad for? Subtract you at a casket? That's the aftermath hope.
Hi, Slim, let's kill it with all the chit chat. Eminem, but you get the sticks, not as a Kit Kat. So
the sweet reference again. Eminem, that's a sweet. You take the sticks, and that's a. Oh.
Chit chat, Eminem, but you get the sticks, now that's a Kit Kat. So wait, damn it, you mad that you ain't canning. All them pills you stay cramming, still giving you brain damage.
Playing on his fucking titles of his songs, I like it, I like that.
You mad that you ain't canning. All them pills you stay cramming, still giving you brain damage. Your guilty conscience told you you wasn't guilty man at all, but now you just a circus act cause you stay up on cannonballs. You always hide in your trailer, we know you big mad. Get your bitch to run in our lap like this is gym class. Cause all my niggas are stand up like Sinbad. Big mag in the cans that get rid of Slim fast. Instead of
big cans get rid of Slim fast.
Staying in the booth to get your rhyming out. It's season 15. Here's your invite to Wildin' Out.
Ain't no back doing cause.
Didn't Nick Cannon do a show called Wildin' Out or something? Don't tell me that's what it's all about. A promo for that. Is it out soon? Nick. We're seeing through that crap.
In the booth to get your rhyming out. It's season 15. Here's your invite to Wildin' Out.
Ain't no back doing cause all of my troops thorough. Ain't got no bitch.
Is this guy a guy or a girl? Watch with that hair.
Block Nina, my new girl. I'm sick of all my homies keep dying. My puke Earl. God should have took him and just let us keep Juice World. Look, Nick, my.
That's a bit close, isn't it? Well, he ain't even been dead a week, man. Damn.
Brother, you dissed him that gotta suffer. I told him don't diss you back. Let us handle this motherfucker. Look, I scratched the serial number up off the baby llama. M ain't seen a ratchet this dirty since his baby mama.
God.
It's gonna end badly for you guys.
Damn, y'all niggas ain't have to do it like that. Shit, we don't do it, we overdo it. Should play fucked up games, win fucked up prizes. All this cocaine out here, and you wanna put your nose in my business. Told you, I ain't even have to rap on this motherfucker. You know what? I'm not gonna rap. I'ma just do what you did.
You used to be in a position to talk to kids and they listen. Now you a politician, you voted for Trump, bitch, admit it. They used to call you a menace in the shoe fit you wore, but now you getting facelifts like an Instagram whore. Used to be the king of the rude, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics. Now all you do is just cry like you got Tourette's and hysterics. Maybe it's your mommy issue, maybe your white devilish spirit. Maybe your original music that your fans used to cherish. Now you debated, disputed, hated, and viewed an American as a motherfucking drug addict. Never be a legend, and you really should start to stare at who's in the mirror. Look at all that fucking Botox, bitch, I know you embarrassed. Fuck all the tricks and the gimmicks, you like the new white supremacist. Say the same fucking sentences, nigga, you ain't no lyricist. Flam, 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 takes it.
Really? Did you just say that? He ain't no lyricist.
To say the same fucking sentences, nigga, you ain't no lyricist. Slam, flam, 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 take Zans and Trans Am. I bet you never thought the kill shot would come from the cannon.
be a renegade.
I had no idea that Nick Cannon was going to start wilding out on me. Wilding out on me.
It's incredible.
Well, they had some bars. There were some good sweet references. Some good wordplay on titles of his songs. We know how it's going to end. We know how it's going to end. And it ain't going to end well for them. Is it clout chasing? Is it promo for the new show? Either way, Eminem is going to clap back, you know. Simple as that. Peace out. I'll see you when Eminem drops a diss.
Excuse me, it's all about brum, 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 rev up your fives and come. It's how to do the job and how it gets done. Brum, 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 brum.